fact that the Hennessy is reaching out and saying, hey, we respect the artists, allows us artists to have more respect for Hennessy. Today, I think I'm gonna have my own bottle made of common Hennessy. Yeah.
Wow.
Yes. I had the opportunity to work with a mixologist, and I mixed the berry. It was a berry Hennessy mix that I did also, and the apple one. The berry is my favorite, but the apple was my favorite to make. I really respect Hennessy as a brand, as a label. It's something that can accompany a great time. This is from Common and everybody on my team. We just want to say we appreciate you. Cheers.